Soulmate with Miku, how cute. What's up, man? What do you want to say?
How big do you think weenies are? Life in your world measures.
Well, judging from the... I think you've asked me this before. Judging from the cat thing before, you're probably like... I don't know, 4 inches tall in our world. Anyway. Let's see. What do we have down here? Here, have a sandwich. Miku made that for you. Like a good wife should. Just kidding. That's mean. I apologize, ladies. Alright, any drinks you have? Okay, you've had everything. Have a butter cookie then. Just top you off. Nom 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 nom. Alright, did I pet him already today? Oh, we gotta make sure. Just doing the rounds, making sure everyone's full and happy. Oh, he's about to level. He's so close to leveling. Crap, what do we do? Let me change his room, actually. Not as close, his room. Go back to the arcade. Bam! Awesome arcade room. Let's see here. Somebody, oh, Anya's wants to be friends. Hold on. We gotta go check that out. Oh, you were napping. But you want to be friends with someone. Hi. Give me your bubble.
I want to be friends with Autumn.
Oh, yay.
What should I talk about to get along with her?
Something funny, gossip. Gossip, I guess. I don't know, that's what girls do, right?
I'll go talk to her right now.
Alright, let's see if this works. Come on. God, that doorknob is like the best part of that room. The freaking heart doorknob. Oh, is it gonna work? They're chatting away. Yay! Okay, cool. It's always hard to tell when you don't make them do like, oh, say something funny so they laugh.
It worked. Your friends now, thanks to you.
She was like, oh, did you hear about the latest trends? My purple hat and my costume. We need more of their costumes, like every single color. It would be cool if everyone had one. Oh, if I get a red one, Ruby needs it. Who else will be red, actually? I don't know. What color is a Starfire in the show? Is she like purple? I think. Like her outfit, I mean. It's like brown or purple. I can't remember now. Damn it. Alright. We'll be back with you, Anya's, in a bit. Let me continue on. Were we at Miku? Okay, we just fetched Kirito because I remember changing the arcade. Miku, get over here. I think Aang is at his house, too. How many travel tickets do I have? Like 2 or 3, probably. I need more of those. What's up, Miku? You're thinking of peace. Okay, that's good. It's a good attitude to have when you're probably going to have a baby in a few days. Let me feed her first. Let's give her some good food that her baby will enjoy. Like, oh, I gotta give Naruto ramen. I have to remember that. So here, have some salmon. Some fish. I heard fish is good, isn't it? Then omega-3s or whatever. Yeah, oh, she's almost 20! Alright, what is it? Come on, travel ticket. Damn it, stomach medicine! Can't I trade those? Damn it. Alright, let's see here. Hopefully you guys can hear my phone. I'm getting text messages. Is there like something small? Gelatin snack. Come on, please like it. Please like it so I can get 20. Okay, she liked it. Let's see. Bam! Our second level 20. At least I think, anyway. Wow, she has all the songs. How about the interiors? I mean, I could give her more clothes and different hat and all that stuff, but let's just fill these up first. Then we'll figure out what to do with them. I guess if you don't want to give them clothes or anything, you can just, like, give them $1 or 1 penny, whatever it is, right? If you just want to get through it. Let's see here. Modern Asian. Let's give you the family room, because you're about to have a family. Oops, I dropped your room. Luckily, it's a tiny little box that you can carry that suddenly changes your room.
So do you want the grand? A change of scenery is always nice.
Yay!
Thanks for being so nice. Please accept this.
Is it going to be silver or gold? First time with silver for Josh, so. Oh, gold. Nice. I think it's like 200 bucks for that. Totally happy with the kitty, though. Good. Forget it though, says soulmate. Alright, Aang, what's going on? How are you and Zelda doing? Because I think Zelda's, she's getting a little stressed out or something. Her color's gray.
Hey,
Okay, he's happy with her, so I should give her the ticket after I feed this guy. Let's see, you'll have some baked beans. There you go. she'll be sure to enjoy that when you guys are sleeping. And farting, anyway. beans are musical fruits. Alright, let's see here. Let's give him like cheesecake. Oh, cherry pie. Give you a cherry pie. Actually, is that too much for him? Yeah, he's too full.
I'm not hungry enough to eat this.
Damn it. At least I give it back. I used to think that you lose the item. What is small enough for him to eat? Stuffed cabbage roll? I think he's had all the drinks. Oh, he hasn't had tomato juice. Alright, he's not gonna like this. Or I know I wouldn't like this. Maybe he will. Alright, he liked it. Wow, he's 14. And you've been here for a while too. How come you're not all the way up there? He did just ask that, and I said like 3 to 4 inches. Don't take that the wrong way, guys. Come on now. Alright, Aang. I pet you. You're gonna go on a vacation soon. But it'll be after I feed everyone. Alright? Alright. Hopefully I don't forget. Which will probably happen. Alright, there's two problems on the screen, but let's just finish this row. Our first row of old people. Good old people. Sup, Starfire? How are you doing? You're doing pretty good with everyone. That was decent. No one's that far in the red anyway. What do you gotta say?
I can't remember when Josh's birthday is.
It already passed. It was August 26th. Anyway. Here you go. Let's give him something else. Let's give yakitori. Oh, this looks good. It's like skewered meat or chicken. Oh, now I'm hungry. Damn video games and showing real food. It's not like Pokemon where like, oh, they eat Pokeblocks and Puffins. Doesn't make me hungry. It just, I don't know. I'll just shut up. Here, have some nachos. What? Oh, really? So nachos feeds up a lot then, or fills up a lot. Alright, what else can we give her then? Kind of would have used this, the larger sections, but I feel like they're too big. Alright, here, have some caviar, some fish eggs. Oh, wow, she loved it. What? Did it go in the top three? No, it didn't. She got a lot of experience from that, probably because it was expensive to buy. Alright, let's see, interiors, I suppose. Modern Asian. Bam. I like the natural wood one better. But, whatever. Yeah, of course, Starfire. Oh, she still has a little bit of space left. Another bath set. Oh, she's smart. Alright, let's pet her. Alright, Starfire, come on. There we go. Now you're happy. I wonder if there's a Robin QR code that I can get to be with Starfire. Alright, she can use like another drink. Oh, she hasn't had milk. Anything else? Nope, just milk. Uh-oh, here's the last milk, Starfire. Drink it so you can get some good milk. Never mind. I won't go there again. Oh, she loved it. What? Okay, still didn't get top three. Alright, she's good now. I believe there was some problems. Wow, the entire first floor is gone. What the hell? Actually, before we go on feeding, let's actually do the, where is it? Let's do the vacation now. You know, we did one row, we'll split it up with the vacation in the middle, and then we will go on. Sounds like a plan. Hey, Zelda, what's up? I'm the one that showed up at your house. Here, I got a very, very special thing for you. You get one of these. Yeah. Let's see where they go. Where are they going? Where are they going? They're going to America. They're going to America. All right, let's start. What's it going to show? Like the Golden Gate and Prince? Yeah, Statue of Liberty is what I was thinking. And the same size as the Statue of Liberty. Bullshit. Aw, she blinked. Yeah, sequoias are massive. Oh, I caught him on the bow. I don't know if they were going to jump or what. Miami Beach. Wow, they went all over the country. Oh, we're trying to like, catch them while they're jumping. Damn it, Aang. I don't want those photos. I need that space, guys. That space for all the damn like downloadable games on the eShop. Anyway.
That was the best.
That was the best. Here, I got oh, from America. What is it, like a cheeseburger? A home run ball. What? You guys went to a ball game too? Wow, you guys must have been gone for a while. You guys are in Miami. Sequoias are like in California or something, aren't they? Or maybe there are other places too, but... Yeah, man. You guys are like all over the place. It's awesome. How's your relationship now? Totally happy. Okay, it's back in the green. No more orange. So they're gonna be fine. Hope they enjoyed that.